What the hell?
What's going on?
What the fucking hell is going on here?
Okay.
Am I gonna fight Kraven? Why are they letting me past? What's going on here? Is it time? No worries, thank you, Donna. Looks like I'm fighting Kraven. Oh my god, it's Lee!
I tried.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
I expected you sooner. Where is the energy of youth, huh?
What the hell?
Fight to the death. Or die here together.
So how many people did you kill before I got here?
I didn't have a choice. You always have a choice.
Here we go.
I am done wasting my time fighting weaklings. Prove you are worthy of my life.
Holy shit. Oh my god, he's so weak. I've done it. Checkpoint, checkpoint, checkpoint. I have no idea.
Here. Did he disrupt my venom?
I can't even get in. Shit, you know.
Yes! Venom's back online.
Now, show us your full strength.
No, it's not. I ain't got it. What the fucking... Oh, he's got one of them shields up again.
That negative energy will mess me up!
Watch him carefully, Spider. He will take what he stores.
Oh my god.
No more negative energy! My powers are back!
His power over you has faded. Take back control! I don't want to have to kill you!
He's a lot more powerful than he were. Oh, shit.
Let's do this my way.
Where are they going?
Where are you?
What the fucking hell?
You.
keep my head in the game. I'm not really here right now. None of this is real.
What's more real than fear?
What are you doing to me?
Taking a look into your soul. I see a boy. Terrified of being alone. Failing his family.
Keep talking. You're not getting away from me.
What the hell is going on?
Me? You don't get it. I mean, I tried. I tried to teach you, to make you a hero. I knew you'd always be second best, but all you've ever done is let people down.
What the hell?
What the hell, Miles? I know this is you, Lee! Yeah, of course it is. Oh, I'm always here for you. I do everything for you. I'm not listening! Yeah, I'm not surprised you'd say that. Because all that matters is you, right? All you do is take. You put me in danger.
It's gonna be his mum next. He's had Peter, then he's had Genki. He's gotta be his mum. It's gotta be his mum now. Maybe his dad? His mom, yeah.
Miho, where are you?
No.
Come here, Mom. I can't do this anymore, Miles. You're always gone. Always in danger.
No.
You're going to get yourself killed.
I won't.
And then what? You can't win, Miles. I should never have let you try. All it's ever done is make me more alone. Put me in more danger.
No! I want to protect you! I will!
I heard that before. Phoenix, not from you. On the day he died...
Mental. Surely his dad's going to be in this next.
Just that moment. Everything he does.
No! No, no, no!
Miles, please! I love you.
There he is. I told you, I knew his dad was going to be there. The fucking Bidop!
Hey there, big man.
Big man, Bidop. That's what you should be calling him.
Man, it feels good to see you.
Papa.
It's changed since I left. You became a whole hero.
I couldn't save you. Or Finn. If Spider-Man can't protect everyone, who will?
Come on now. You're more than just Spider-Man. You can try and hide behind that mask, but I know who you are. What you stand for. And I've been watching you.
You have?
And it hurts. What happened to the boy that I raised?
Give up.
What the fucking hell? What the hell? That was cool.
I am. I'm the kid whose dad you killed at City Hall.
What?
He died because you decided your problems were more important than all of those people's lives. Jefferson Davis was a hero who saved people from you.
This has actually been sick. This is a great mission, this. I'm out. Here he is. Here's Lee. Spider-Man.
I'm done listening to you. Losing my dad? It's not what's holding me back. I was the one doing that. But not anymore.
What the hell? You got it out! Has he took his power off him? Letting him out.
Let them escape.
Woohoo! Baby! What the fucking hell? He's let him go.
I left the best parts of me here.
Man, we're cooking now. We are cooking now, baby! Look at.
I'm not looking for a fight. Kraven has the other Spider-Man trapped in an old mansion east of the city.
Is he a good guy now? Saved me.
Told me to find you. This was the only way I knew how.
That's such a shit. I'm actually quite glad it's done it that way. Life.
And much more. If we hurry, no.
He's gonna stick with him.
You've done enough.
Pete, stop being a dick. Lee's gonna help.
You should be proud of him. He reminds me of you.
That was actually pretty cool.